So then they decided to double down on their newfound love for each other, and they decided to move to Florida in the middle of the pandemic, where they belong. And so, honestly, I'm convinced it's because they're following Tom Brady. Like, I'm 100% convinced. So they're down there now, living their best lives. And my mom calls me up and goes, "Your father and I had the best goddamn appetizer we've ever had in our lives." "Have you ever had a chartreuse sampler?" I said, "I'm sorry, a what?" She goes, "A chartreuse sampler. You know, the plate with the little meats and the cheeses." And the tiny mustards. I was like, "Do you mean a charcuterie board? Where are you eating, Joanne Fabrics? What are you talking about? Chartreuse sample." She's constantly messing up sayings. She tried to give me advice one day. She goes, "Listen, Valerie, I'm sorry, but life's not all guns and roses." It sure isn't, Mom. Sure isn't. One time we're playing Scattergories. We all know how this works. You get a letter, you get a category. Letters A, category is languages. My mother proudly reads her answers. "Oh, languages with A? Australian." "You want to try that again, Mom? It's not a language." She goes, "All right, American." I was like, "You get one more time, and I'm scared for you." And she goes, "All right, you probably already have this one. Asian." I was like, "You are a fool. Public school failed you, 100%. Then she's, you know, in Florida not too long, and she calls me up because she bought a new RAV4, brand new RAV4. She had it 3 days. 3 days. Calls me up crying. "I did something really stupid." I was like, "Oh boy, what did you do?" She goes, "I accidentally filled my gas tank with diesel." Seized the engine. I was like, "How? How did you do that? The handle is green, so you don't do that." And she's like, "It's Florida. I just thought it was a pretty color." I'm like, "Oh my God, that is chartreuse. That is actually chartreuse." Oh.